In our series of letters from African journalists, Joseph Wong looks at how Kenya's staple has been the source of intrigue.